Part 3, Guy Score and Trivia Score, Shigim's and Kim's Creations, and the Righteous Gun Cockpit. Mini Chapter 36, The Guy Score, Hunk or Gross, Newsfeed. Next morning, numerous online sources are excited to announce that today Bangdead has rolled out another massive free offering to consumers everywhere. It's the second major plank of Ain't They Freaky, and the company promises it'll be a popular hit. It's the Guy Score, Hunk or Gross, Newsfeed. This is a constant stream of images, videos, or pieces of text uploaded from around the world, presenting individual men who are rated for attractiveness by any member of the public using Ain't They Freaky's Freakometer, from a highest score of 10 for Hunkest down to a lowest score of 1 for Grossest. Jaymi lets his gaze wander up and down this newsfeed stream, where new posts are popping up every few seconds, every one of them soon receiving scores and comments from multiple sources. He reads a few posts for half a minute or so. Then he shuts off the newsfeed, looks away from the screen, and closes his eyes. A few minutes later, he opens his programming software. He creates a blank new project file and names it Third Beast. Who will this third one be? Well, let's see. His previous creation, Evelyn, is a more organic creation than Amber. Not off the peg, but kick-started from within Jaymi alone. Her sweetness and toughness embody a sensuous echo of his childhood violin playing, as he only now comes to realise. However, did Evelyn quite have the juice of real agency in her? Were the surfaces of her eyes quite wet enough, quite alive enough to reflect the exact shape of whatever light bulb hung from whatever ceiling Jaymi sent her under? Maybe Evelyn didn't quite add up to the Sermon on the Mount after all. Maybe she's rung upon a ladder. So again, who will this third beast be? Someone who'll embody not just Jamie's pointed response to the Guy Score, Hunk or Gross newsfeed, but something wider. His whole instinctive urge for the kind of warmth and openness he can see being targeted for punishment by every glyph and pixel of Ain't They Freaky. After a moment, he consults the general sketch of Shigim in his design for the Imagination Thief, then polishes it so it reads, quote, Shigim Adele is an effusive, flamboyant nightclub host, a lovable and neurotic survivor whose warmth can illuminate a room full of people, unquote. Well, okay then, bring it on. Jaymi thinks for a moment longer, then he renames this new project Shigim. So here comes a new beast, born into beauty and complexity, a creature of his own love and pain. Regrettable that the warmth and truth of Shigem's effusiveness should be forced to look at and tangle with so ugly a counterbalance as the Guy Score, Hunk or Gross newsfeed, so fearful and stalely macho an instinct of rigidity and closure, Jaymi is sure Shigim would have things otherwise. That counterbalance, however, would seem to be compulsory.